It's the middle of summer and even the breezes are warm. It's the middle of night and the heat gives a threat of a storm. On a blistering day, it's a crowd, it's a mass, it's a swarm. This is Dreamtown. It's the yellow and blue giving quality hue to the light. It's the flaming and grilling aromas adrift in the night. It's the musical mix of the waves and the shrieks of delight. This is Dreamtown. It's the shortness of night and the endless endurance of days. It's the rhythm of tides and the projects of rage by the waves. It's the shimmering sway of a beautiful girl through the haze. This is Dreamtown. It's the flash of a glance and the tease of a chance you could beat. It's the sand on her legs, it's the beach on her hands and her feet. It's the taste of the salt on her lips that would make it complete. This is Dreamtown. When the flocks are migrating and summer is fading away, it's a time when the trees drop the red and gold leaves every day. It's divided, there's those that can go and there's those that must stay in a dream town. This town for centuries life has been far from a dream. We're reality bit in a constant survival regime. The erosion of that and the favor of dreamy tangling makes a dream town. Though down along dwellings were famous for smelling of hate, now down along smelling of nothing it's barely awake. While down along's empty in winter the up along's wait. For the dream town. It's the fishermen, miners, the farmer and children and wives. For hundreds of years its communities living their lives. And it's that that makes dream rivers be with their dreams and eyes. A dream town. Dream town. It's not a dream.